This is the Shang Dynasty, China's oldest dynasty. But why did it fall? Shang Dynasty covered 1.25 million kilometers square, which is about the same size as modern-day Chad. The first problem for the dynasty was that King Dijin started acting tyrannically towards his constituents, which caused an uprising. This movement was led by King Wu, who invaded the empire along the Yellow River. Once they got to the capital, the Shang troops deserted, marking the end of the dynasty.